Are you going hunting today?
No, I'm
going to train. Noah? Hey. Noah, are you going to go hunting?
No.
No? Then why are you up at 4:30? Huh? You coming with Mommy and Daddy going hunting? Good job, baby. What about you, Noah? Do you have anything to say?
No.
Why not?
Are you ready to go hunting?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I like to hear.
Your mommy gonna shoot a buck today?
No.
No? Mommy's not gonna shoot a buck today?
Say yeah.
No.
We'll see.
It is 7 o'clock, September 7th. I'm getting ready to head up to the blind right now. I have my husband as cameraman today. I'll be in the shooter seat. Our son, Noah, will be hunting for his first time today. He'll be up there with us, so hopefully it all goes well. Last time we were up here baiting, we had some deer walk up to us, and he was being loud, so hopefully it works out this time in our favor. Because I want to kill a deer. Alright, it's about 7:30. We have about 20 minutes more shooting time, but we're going to get out of here a little early because our son Noah cannot keep quiet, so we haven't seen anything all day long.
I don't know, covering your tracks?
Covering the tracks? So next time we come up here, we can know if any deer and how many deer have come through here in the last couple days. I'm really close to the camera.
Yeah, what's up?